I try to write poetry every day. I'm not able to write a song every day. A song is a long, long process. And there are, although the elements are the same, because I'm dealing with rhythm and rhyme, the sounds of words and the meanings of words, and musicality in both, because my poetry is very musical, I think, because I'm so attached to the way things sound and the way that words punctuate rhythm. But there are really, it's like a Janus face to me. I mean, it's the same head, but they're looking in different directions. Of course, the greatest influence on my poetry was Gary Snyder, because Gary Snyder was the ultimate nature poet. I mean, he brought me to Japanese haiku. He brought a whole generation of American poets to Japanese haiku, and to the celebration of simplicity and nature and the force and the power of the expression of profound reality through the simplest things. And as a French poet, I've really stayed in that genre, because I basically have two themes, you know, one of which is political, and that is the nature of being a, or at least having the unfortunate feeling that one is a vestige of culture, and one is being marginalized, if not eliminated, from the cultural discourse, which is something that's always revolted me and I've always resisted. So that's part of my French expression. To be able to use those two expressions in order to define my own humanity is really what it's all about for me. But they're very different, although very similar, in as much as, like, you know, it's like painting, okay? So it's oil and canvas and a paintbrush, but there's a difference between abstract expressionism and impressionism, you know, and kind of that's the way I look at songwriting and poetry. But what I'm trying to do in both cases is to touch people and to express my own humanity in a way that's going to mean something to somebody else somewhere, somehow, someday.